Hey, what is going on, everyone? It's me, Mr. Mario, and today I'm going to be showing you all how you can install HAN on your PlayStation 3. Now, I do want to give a huge shout out to Team PS3 Exploit, as well as their collaboration with Juni, who made this possible. I did do a HAN tutorial before, however, this one has been updated for 4.84. Now, before we get into this, I just want to say that this is not a full custom firmware. With HAN, essentially what you can do is some very, very limited homebrew, and you can do games. So PlayStation 1, 2, and 3 games you can play on here. However, you can't enjoy, you know, the full range of things you can do, such as other emulators and whatnot, and just general homebrew that you could do with a custom firmware PS3. However, the benefit here is if you have any PS3 model on firmware 4.84 or lower, you can perform this. Right now, this tutorial is for firmware 4.84 and lower, but this works across every model, meaning you could do this on the Fat, the Slim, and the Super Slim PS3. This particular tutorial is being performed on a Super Slim PS3, which cannot take custom firmware, but we can install HAN on here. So again, huge shout out to Team PS3 Exploit as well as Juni, because we're going to be using their tools to make this possible. So in order to do this, what are you going to need? First of all, you will need your PlayStation 3 right here, and it will need to be on a firmware 4.84 or lower. It cannot be higher while we are doing this, because this exploit is for firmware 4.84. You're also going to need a flash drive on hand, and you're going to need a PC to download and transfer a few files, as well as having your PlayStation 3 hooked up to the internet. And that's going to be one other thing. This does require PlayStation Network access. So to do that, I would recommend you set up a secondary account on here. I'm going to be doing everything on one account here just to make things easier. But ideally, if you're really wanting to do this, you should have your main account signed in with your main PlayStation Network account tied to it, and then create a second account with a temporary PlayStation Network account, just one you don't care that much about. And from there, you could do all of your HAN activating, installations, game installs, all of that fun stuff.
Fuck.